$37,537 to $81,160 using the best scalping trading robot ever for a 116% gain. Let's get into it. I love trading robots. You connect them to your account. They open trades, close trades, even while you're asleep. Sometimes they win, sometimes they lose. But today, I'm going to show you an account that won and won a lot, gaining over 116% using a scalping robot, Forex Fury. I'm going to show you exactly how I did it, walk you through some of my favorite trades, and then give you my complete winning process. So if that sounds good to you, smash the like button, subscribe to the channel. Now let's pop up my live trading account. All right, here we are in my live account. You can see at the top left that I am connected to a live server. If I take you into my MyFXBook account, you will see that it also says real here. My track record is verified and my trading privileges are verified, which means I changed my investor password to a password MyFXBook sent me. Now, if I draw your attention to the bottom right, you can see my trades with the robot. It is really, really solid, and it's really just win after win after win after win. And that's not just because it's an incredible robot, but because I play a role in that process to make sure that we get good trades. Now let's go ahead and take a look at my favorite trade on this account. You can see this trade made me $15,829 from 132 pips. Obviously, this isn't typical. Normally, I'm looking for 5 pips, but let's take a look at the chart. I'll show you exactly what happened. Let me just play out the trade really quickly here. You can see it goes in my direction and smashes my take profit at this level right here. So let me just break down what happened with this trade. I happened to be watching the markets at this point. I felt like we were in a pretty clear downtrend. You can see that all the way right here, and this is on the 4-hour time frame. So on the 15-minute time frame, we're definitely in a downtrend. In addition to that downtrend, I was looking at the 50-day moving average. You can see right here, right here, right here, the 50-day moving average was doing a really good job at pushing the price down and kind of telling us where these pullbacks were. You could see the price would pull back to this level, pull back to this level, and pull back to this level before driving down. So on the next pullback right here, I just happened to be watching the robot trade, and I saw the robot open a sniper entry right here. So instead of letting the robot scalp a quick 5 pips, like right about here, I wanted to let this trade breed. So I set the take profit to this level down here, because this is a level of support. If I scroll over, you can see this was a level of support right here. So I figured this would be a nice area to exit the trade. I don't always do this, but this was just such a good entry. I wanted to let the trade breathe, and I'm really happy that it did, because it banked me $15,829. But I do have settings that I use and I adjust. I will show you those settings next, and I will also show you my live verified trading account. All right, so let's jump back into my live trading account, and I'll show you my current settings using the Forex Fury Best Forex Scalping Robot. So let's just open up the EA properties here. Let's look at the settings. Now, I really want to focus on a few main settings, because there are only a few settings that I adjust when I'm using the robot. I adjust the stop loss. I will sometimes adjust the take profit, like you saw in that last trade. I set the take profit really high and let it breathe, and then set my own manual take profit. I always use max orders at 1, and then the only other changes that I make is I will often change the range trading, the one set of trades per day, and then the trade direction. I really like one set of trades per day, so I'm just going to set that to true right now. This just makes sure the robot only places one trade a day. I find when it tries to place more than one trade a day, sometimes it messes up. The next setting that I will sometimes change is the range trading setting. Sometimes I will set this setting to true when I want the robot to be less risky. So if I pull up a chart right here, here, this is a 4 hour euro US dollar chart. It's the chart we were looking at before. Now, if I have range trading set to true, that means the robot is going to look for conditions like these to trade in. This is really low risk because if the trade goes up, it comes down, it's going to win. Even if it's a bad entry, like a sell right here, it would come all the way down and eventually close that trade. Or if you put a buy trade right here, the market would go down but eventually close right here. Ranging trades are really good for a scalping robot because eventually those trades will close in your favor. Obviously, it's avoiding markets like these, but that's when I use a different setting. So as a robot trader, I'm still invested in the process. You can see trade direction right here, long and short. Sometimes I'll set it to short only. That means we're only getting sell trades. Why would I do that? Well, look at a situation like this. We were just looking at this chart, right? We specified that this here is a range, right? But what if the market is trending? If the market is trending, the last thing we want to do is buy right here because the market's going all the way down and it never gets back to that level. So what we want to do in a situation like this, where we're in a clear downtrend, like this is a really obvious downtrend, you can actually go into the robot settings and set the robot to sell only, shorts only. And I know some of you are gonna say, hey, then what's the point of a robot? But this is my process, man. I'm trying to grow my trading accounts. I don't need to rely completely on the robot all of the time. And I think that it's a flaw to do so. You should still take responsibility for your trading. So right now my stop loss is 29. My take profit is 5. I have one set trade per day to true. I have my range trading to false. I've got a max spread of 20, a max slippage of 3, and these are the settings that I'm using. But that doesn't mean that I'm going to stick to these settings. I may increase my stop loss. I may manually adjust the take profit and set my own take profit level. This is just the role that I'm playing in the software. Now, if you're interested in the best scalping robot available, Forex Fury, come take a look at the Trustpilot. It's currently 4.4 out of 5 stars. You can see that the reviews are absolutely incredible. Everyone is really happy with this system. I am the owner of the system. I am the developer of the system. I work really hard to make sure that everyone is happy, that it's working properly. I have a full development team, and you can just see this is filled with 5-star reviews. People that use the software, they're happy with the software. In addition, if you do a search right now for best Forex robot, let's take a look and see what we get. This is the top result, second, third, 4 top results. The first result right here has Forex Fury as the best Forex robot, ranked number 1. The second result here has Forex Fury ranked as the number 1 robot. The third result on Google has Forex Fury ranked as the number 2 robot, but this is actually a signal service. They have number 1, which means Forex Fury is actually the best Forex robot on their page. And then my website, Forex Robot Nation, obviously I'm biased and I spend way more time using Forex Fury than any other robot, so obviously it's going to be my number 1. So if you're interested in the Forex Fury robot, you could come to forexfury.com. This is the website right here. It has full information about the system. It has multiple live verified trading accounts. Other robots simply don't provide it. This is why the robot is ranked number 1. It's currently going for $229 or $439 if you want 2 licenses. And these are the client testimonials right here. You can see there's lots of happy clients, and that just means a lot to me because I spend a lot of my life working on this project. It means a lot to me. Now, just because I made 116% over $40,000 using the Forex Fury robot doesn't mean that you can. This does take work. This does take effort. I adjust the settings and I make sure that I'm watching the robot. So when there is an opportunity to make $15,000, I'm there and I make it. And if that doesn't interest you, at least smash the like button, subscribe to the channel. And that's all I've got to say today, guys. I'm out of here. Much love.